I knew before about the Beta brand because it's one of the biggest trials manufacturers in the world, and also from following the likes of Dougie Lampkin and the other past champions. In Beta, the rider's opinion is important for the development of the bikes, and fortunately I can stay without a lot of things, but not without opinions.